You got no money. minutes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey. Yeah, see. Losing a more back to him.
Yeah, specifically because of the role he plays.
Exactly, yeah.
How many more games are there?
This is the last one.
Alright.
We got four tomorrow.
Help! Help!
What time does it start tomorrow?
I think the first thing is what? Game starts at 9:30.
Bet.
9:30, 10:30, 11:30, 12:30. And then we have the stuff in the afternoon too. I don't know if it's after that or not.
Probably not.
That one is too good. You live in Raleigh, right? Where's your high school at? What?
Yeah.
I went to middle school.
I think you told me that.
Yeah. Close friends?
I just seen it.
Was it like funny?
Open.
Alright.
Zach's piece.
Zach's? Huh? You a Zach sauce guy or no Zach sauce guy?
No Zach sauce.
What do you get? Any mustard?
I don't know. You saw some Zach's piece.
Yeah, Zach, I'm with you.
I don't use sauce. When I go to Bojangles, I get honey mustard.
I get ranch from Zaxby's.
Like, funny?
Yeah,
I might get ranch. I don't use it all the time.
No, Zaxby's has good ranch.
Yeah, I agree. That's ranch sauce, not dressing. Key. Very key.
There's a difference between ranch salad dressing and ranch dip.
Yeah, yeah. You're right. Spot on. They sell the package, too.
Yep.
At Chick-fil-A, I get ketchup, Bojangles, honey mustard, and I don't get no sauce with that.
Bojangles, honey mustard is the best ranch.
That's all. I don't eat no one else honey mustard but Bojangles.
Actually, is it like kind of like a...
It's like a, it's almost like a punch.
Yeah.
Like, he told me to look at it.
Go!
Watch out.
Is that it?
Thank you.
one thing I noticed between like, cause there's no like real coach, and they don't have like no real offensive team.
Yeah.
Everyone's just chucking a bunch of threes though.
Oh yeah.
That's all they do. Like, I saw a team, they airballed like four threes in a row, but they still shot me.
Jeff, I'll see you tomorrow, man.
All right,
yeah. Adios.
Thank you.